ACTIVAGE Project. Breaking barriers for a sustainable, active, and healthy aging through Internet of Things. All around the world, mortality rates have fallen significantly over the past decades, leading to considerable changes in the age distribution of societies. In consequence, people age 60 are now expected to survive an additional 20 years, and soon the world will have a higher number of older adults than children. This is representing a heavy impact on health and social care systems. In this context, ACTIVAGE aims to prolong and support the independent living of older adults in their living environments, responding to real needs of caregivers, service providers, and public authorities. To achieve this, ACTIVAGE is integrating thousands of devices to collect and analyze environmental and lifestyle information, identify the needs, and provide customized solutions, ensuring data privacy and security. ACTIVAGE is building the first European interoperable and open IoT ecosystem, enabling the deployment, at large scale, of active and healthy aging IoT-based services. The flexibility and ubiquity of IoT technologies enable the digital transformation of AHA services across the value chain, from prevention to rehabilitation, always focused on older adults' wellness and quality of life. This large-scale pilot will involve 10,000 persons across 9 deployment sites in 7 European countries. During the project, successful solutions will be replicated among countries and eventually pave the way to new business models and the inclusion of third parties through open calls. Ultimately, ACTIVAGE aims to improve citizens' quality of life in terms of autonomy, health, and access to services, to enhance long-term sustainability of health and social care systems, to support policymakers to scale up AHA services to the whole population, and finally, to attract European industry and SMEs with innovative business models to lead with us the transformation of the AHA market. Are you innovating in the AHA world? Join the ACTIVAGE community in our digital channels.